Hey there, everyone. We're here to brighten your day with laughter, the ultimate mood medicine. It's time to kick off this program of Total Idiots at Work and dive right in.
What?
Hey, we only sell gas, not the gas station itself. It's hard to break unless you hit a wall, huh? You never know how your wife will punish you.
What?
Even he didn't expect his own strength to be that powerful.
Oh no!
You might never see it at work again.
Crap.
Oh no! Is that driver awake at the wheel? Uh-oh. Hope his jawbone is still intact.
Oh!
We 11. I'm seeing his several months' salary fly away. Pew! Looks like a big fish took the bait, huh? Perhaps that's the last time she dares to challenge that game. Love how they harmonize and work well together. Hmm, he looks quite professional at work, but wait. Yeah, they say friends share both blessings and misfortunes.
Oh God.
Just enjoy it. Only beach trips have big waves. In the end, he had to fail on his own design.
Bruh, what the hell?
No drift can be perfect when you're just starting out. You officially failed a competency test for this bartending job.
It's 100 pounds.
Ow, ow, ow!
Nah, no!
Can you do it? Here we go!
After all, there must be challenges for success to follow. Taking up a wager of who's faster, huh? I don't know why he's parked there. Yes, that's your instant karma you should get. Who needs a four-wheel car when three wheels can still do the job? Do you have any suggestions to offer them? Leave a comment.
Oh my God.
I don't quite understand what his purpose is.
Hey, what happened?
Hmm, how long will it take for them to realize there's a fire behind them? That's a winter gift for you.
Bruh.
Definitely you win, but you lost your phone. I can't guarantee when it'll fall, so be careful. Santa seems to have had a very spirited party.
You broke my...
I think I saw a very confident look on his face.
Yeah.
It's like digging a hole to bury yourself. Literally, right? I just saw him looking very confident, didn't I? At the very least, leave your vehicle in a balanced state.
Hey, what happened?
Did you know, your dive into the water made quite an impression on that female duck? I think this is the most optimistic driver I've ever encountered. If you have time, lend her a hand. See? Studying geometry is really important. I think you need to be smarter and quicker for this task.
Why are you crying?
What?
You know, ensuring safety when sitting in a car driven by your wife is most important. This could be seen as a tunnel to help you unload some burden, right?
Huh?
Anyway, that blender helped you realize your foolishness sooner.
Oh my lord.
What the hell?
It's good. All I was doing was blow drying my hair and I lost the back of it and it's now stuck.
Do you know what's the quickest way? Just cut off the strand of hair.
It's actually stuck. Ow! I can't get it.
No!
No! Hey, what happened?
We're delighted to bring you these delightful and productive moments that are sure to fill your day with joy and satisfaction. Your support and engagement mean the world to us. And we're grateful to have you as part of our community. Remember to show your support by liking, sharing, and subscribing to our channel as it motivates us to create even more exciting content in the future. Stay tuned for upcoming videos that will continue to make your time with us enjoyable and unforgettable.
Thank you
for being a value member of our success.
Huh?
Ich brauch
du nur eine?
Nein, das geht nicht.
Okay,
nein, das auch geht nicht.
Tá ruim a segunda vez de vocês, imagina de Marquinhos, que vai ter que arrancar a parede aqui agora. Eu te disse, porra.
Huh?